face. Anyways, I'm less concerned about that. Just get me something to eat.
Sick. I'm sick and tired of all this. I have missed almost 5 days this semester due to the chores I do. I didn't even have freedom to myself. All I do day to day is to take a bath and wear them. She told me she
died. Wow, this lamentation. Anyway, I'm less concerned about your lamentation. All that matters to me now is I'm seriously hungry. And just use the 500 naira I gave you the money to get something to eat for me.
Eh? 500 naira? 500 naira to go shower at you for you, Abi? Will that increase my GP? I'm tired of this couple's life you are living. I want to concentrate on my studies.
Abi, my boy, you learn Upanla.
Eh? I'm Upanla, Abi. It's not your fault. I'm going to look where a personal will stay. I want to stay alone. Eh?
You want to what?
I want to stay alone.
Stay alone so that you can be doing all your learning, Abi. But how am I even affecting your academics? Chibi used to go to your friend's place to go and read. Oh, I see. You have started lying, Abi. Because I woke you up this morning by myself to go to school.
See, I'm less concerned about that. I'm less concerned. But maybe if you really love me, let's aim at poverty first in school. You know, I can't undo both together at the time. I'm too young for all this now. Please, please.
Okay. No, I understand you. I respect this relationship a lot. And I respect the decision. I will get a hostel for you nearby. It's just that I'm afraid that you start bringing guys to your hostel.
Fair boyfriend. You know I'm yours and you are mine. All what I want from you is that let's focus on our academics. Thank you.